change, and Dharma the Fahaka has decided to make a very, very rare appearance. She enjoys the water changes like most fish do, and also we're waiting to eat until this water change has been completed. Usually we eat before, so maybe that's the correct combination to get her participation in videos. And we're going to be filling her tank back up here. Sorry. I'm just watching the tank fill next door so that I don't, hopefully don't run the 55 over. As you can see, her colors are really coming in nicely. How well she camouflages in the plants. All of her dithers are still there. She does give them some playful chase from time to time, but she has not seriously, sorry, more important to watch where I'm putting that water than what I'm pointing this camera at. So hopefully we'll be able to see her a little bit better. And move some of the plants to get a little bit of light on her there. She loves floating plants and she loves to hunt snails in them. She loves her clams on the half shell and her staff, also known as dithers, are really good about keeping any thing cleaned up that she doesn't eat. She's got a new plant today. Several of the tanks have some new plants, and hers is one of them. I'm going to add a little more gravel or pot that in a low potted plant. So, all right, guys, her tank is nearing the brim. And I think she's figured out that the camera's out and has had enough of this session. So, thanks for checking in on her. And she has quite a following, so she's a popular little puffer. She's just about to outgrow the saltwater puffer that I have, the dog face. And just by way of comparison, Melon had a water change last night, but is also waiting to eat. But you can see that the freshwater puffer is growing faster with the Haka. It actually may be a little bigger than him, definitely the same size. He's doing well with his whatever kind of shrimp those are, the red shrimp. He also has some cleaner shrimp now in a tentative relationship with them. There are also some blue leg crabs in here. I think about 10 of those. They're small. His coral has closed up for the evening, and the gobies are doing great. They make appearances at feeding time, of course. So, thanks guys for watching, and have a great rest of your day.